Heron, it's me, EH-Sora, and yeah, I know port server is late, and yeah, that's because I have been feeling like crap. Anyway, I have done a lot behind the scenes. So yeah, this is the team I'm gonna use, and they actually is our Eevee train. So Crocodile is EV trained in attack and speed. Whimsicott is in HP and defense. Metagross is in HP and defense. Lapras is in HP and special defense. And Electros is in HP and attack. Flygon is the only one that's not EV trained as well. Now, I have, as you can see, done a lot behind the scenes. I wanted to use a Crocodile, Metagross, and Electros, basically. And I actually got a lot of help building the team, like with items and such. And I have fixed natures and all. Anyway, in port 6, I lost like twice against the fairy type Elite 4, and started to build a team. So port 7 will be like a rematch. My computer just decided to not work with me. And the audio was a bit weird. Yeah, this time, so did I lose like twice against the fairy type Elite 4 and started to build a team. My team was a bit, well, it was a glass cannon. One of my best friends helped me like build up the team with all the natures, items and such. So, yeah, that's save. Challenge her. Crocodile to set up Stealth Rock as a We've got to set up Tailwind. Basically go from there. Thank you. I'm gonna actually leave. Or I don't know. I can't sleep it because it's longer than like 1 minute. Anyway, I will figure it out. I wanna show how basically how broken team is. I always forget why is the button for the map. I think I have... Yeah. I maybe have farmed BPs off screen. Activated. We'll be right back. I like how simple my overlays are. I just put I just open in Photoshop. A canvas that's 1080p and basically reuse stuff. I add logos, the Pokemon logos. I use the gradient tool, I think, and I found like a Pokemon pattern, and I use Serbi's sprites that I have numbered after like Pokédex order for Paldea Dex, the part 1 deck DLC and the part 2 DLC Dex and such. And I just drag and drop in the files. I mean, I'm still a beginner in OBS. So anyway, let's see how this goes.
Thank you.
I got Dragon Shear. Thank you. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this part. This is EH-Sora, and I will see you all next time. If you want to see the rest of this Let's Play or my Scarlet and Violet playlist, it's this playlist or the previous part, and this that, and that's this video. So anyway, EH-Sora signing out.